Hello and welcome. To start out to register, please open a web browser such as Mozilla Firefox, Google Chrome, and then navigate to our website www.llcc.edu, then click on My LLCC. Under Quick Links, click on the second to last link called WebAdvisor. Click Login in the upper right. Enter your username and your password. Click Submit. And then you'll see Welcome and your first name. Click on the blue tile that says Students. Now you're at the Student menu. Scroll down to the registration area and click on the second link, which says Register for Sections. Then click the third link that says Search and Register for Sections. Enter the term for which you would like to register. Select the subject for which you'd like to register. You may do several of these. Enter the course number, and then if you would like to enter the section number, you may. The delivery method, we have different delivery methods, and then also make sure you're looking for the location that you would like. After you've entered all the filters you would like, click the Submit button. And then you'll see all the available sections for that term. On the left-hand side, there's a column that says Select. Once you've decided which course you would like to add to your shopping cart or your preferred sections, then you can click that Select checkmark button and then click Submit. The term is the term for which you're registering. There are either full semester courses, modules, short semesters. The status is whether it's open, waitlisted, or closed. The section name is a unique section area because it's actually interactive. You can click on it and get a full description of the course, any prerequisites that it has, as well as the meeting information. This is especially important for classes like biology, where sometimes the lab will not be listed in the short description here as it's listed. Sometimes it'll say more dot dot dot. The available, or how many are still available for that course, and then the capacity. Once you've selected which course you'd like to register for, you can click Submit, and then that course will be added to your preferred sections. Once you would like to register for that course, you click the drop-down menu and select Register, and then scroll down and click Submit. And then you'll have registered for your class. If you would like to get back to the Student menu, you can click on Student menu. And if you would like to access your preferred sections or drop a class, you can go to the third link under Registration and just click on that third link, and then either click Drop if you need to drop a section, or Register from your preferred sections, which is kind of operates like a shopping cart. After you've registered, make sure you go back to the Student menu, and if you'd like to set up a payment plan or enter your bank information for direct deposit for any refunds you're due, or if you'd like to make a payment and pay in full, you can do that here as well. You can also print off a class schedule and a receipt at the same time by clicking View Account and Make Payments, then Account Activity, and finally, in the right here, View Statement. And you can call 786-2292 for any help you need in registering for your classes. Thanks so much, and have a great day.